Aloha and welcome. Saturday night again, July 2nd, 2022. Welcome to the Saturday Sound Journey. No longer heavy metal meditations, because that's not good for the YouTube thing. Go figure. Okay, Amy and I are going to play these gongs and bowls and instruments for about an hour, crafting a reasonably skillful sound journey for you. So the invitation is to have a little bit of water by your side and to find a comfortable place to relax in for the next hour where you won't have to move much. It's usually better if you don't have to shift a whole lot. That's the story I'm making up. We will make a lot of noise. Yeah, it's going to move some energy. If you're new to this, you may find that if you have energy blockages, that muscles might twitch, things might move while things are going through. Don't worry about it. It's perfectly natural and it's okay. It's just energy moving through blockages or hitting blockages and hopefully moving through. The invitation is to breathe with it, to help maybe even visualize blockages being broken up, so that your energy your energy system becomes whole and fluid. And all that's an invitation. Kanini likes to remind me to remind you that an intention is a good thing to take in here, because there will be a lot of energy available for usage, and intentions are a great way to focus that. If there's something you want, need, desire in your life or in the lives of the greater good, take it along with you on the journey. And don't forget your breath. Kaimi and I are going to breathe three times as we start and grow roots. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, 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 blah. See you in an hour. Hello. I'm good. as this sound journey draws to a close. The invitation is to find your breath. And let that knowledge of the breath bring you home. Allowing yourself to be reacquainted with your body, reconnected, reawakened. Finding sensation in your fingers and toes. And allowing movement in your ankles and nose. No need to move quickly. It's important to ground. A good way to do that is water. Or getting your feet on the ground, earthing. We appreciate y'all visiting. And hope it was a pleasant journey. And we'll see you next time. Drink lots of water in the next 3 days just to help flush things out. Anything that got moved around that you're done with. But, you know, hang on to everything you're not. Blessings.
Aloha.